guys, do you see this big old bag? Oh my gosh, I am so excited about this. Do you see that right here? It says Telfar. Yep, that's right. I finally got my handbag that I ordered from the Secure the Bag event that Telfar had going on a few months ago now. I believe it was back in July or August, and I finally got my item. Guys, do you see this big old bag? Oh my gosh, I am so excited about this. If you're new to my channel, if you're already subscribed to my channel, if you've seen my Telfar videos, then you know I have a pretty good amount of Telfar handbags. I don't have a lot, but I feel like I have a decent amount. And I have the size small, I have the medium, and now I finally got the large. And let me show you guys which color I got. Let's open this up. Let's start with the fact that this dust bag, like, it's on point. I don't know if you remember when I unboxed my orange bag, the dust bag was definitely not like this. And then as I got more and more Telfar handbags, I realized that the quality of the dust bag got better and better. And the quality of this one is so good. As you can see, I got it in the color black. Guys, can I tell you guys how excited I am? I am so excited right now. Like, I can't even tell you the excitement. And I know for some it's ridiculous, it's just a handbag, but for me, it's not just a handbag, it's a Telfar bag. So get it right. Guys, check her out. Just check her out really quick. Oh my God, this is so big. Like, this is massive. So let me tell you guys why I wanted the large. So I wanted the large because I wanted the large. Like, that's just it. I wanted the Telfar bag in every size. But then I definitely wanted it for travel. Like, right on top is a carry-on bag. Do you guys see how big this thing is? Like, look at that. This is my hand. This thing is huge. And I feel like it's gonna fit so many of my clothing items, like when I take it for travel. I'm so excited. I wanted this bag so bad. As you know, it's just open there, and then it has a zipper right in the back right here. Let's see if I can get it together. Look how huge this back pocket is. Guys, this thing is just massive. I do plan, or I think I'm gonna design it. I'm not sure yet. When I first picked it up, or when I first secured it, I wanted it to kind of design the front right here. I'm not sure if you know, but let me grab it. I have this one here that has been designed in the back, and in wearing it so much, I realized that I probably should have had this design put right in the front. That way, like, I can wear it with the design in the front, as opposed to, like, either I can wear it like this with the Telfar logo in the front, or I would wear it like this just as a plain bag. But I realized that I should have put this in the front. So if I decide to put a design on this bag, I will definitely put it on the front as opposed to the back, like I did. So let me show you guys. So this is the large. Let me see if I can get this to see this better. So this is the large old bag. This is the medium. And then this is the small. Guys, do you see the difference? Small. Put this here. Small, medium, large, better yet known as ginormous, because this thing is just huge. If you can see the difference in the sizing right here, I just want to see that. That's just amazing. Guys, I am so excited that I was able to get my hands on this. You guys don't even You don't even know. I'm just so excited. Hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Also, remember to be kind to yourself and be kind to others. Love yourself and love others as well, guys. See you in the next video.